On the last episode.
Nope. Good thing you are targeting Iram. Whoa! Buddy.
And so the story continues.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the Lost Valley. It's time to level up. It's time to create some food, like a goodberry. So, there we go. All right, long rest, it is. And now we have finally hit level 5. Let's start with Iram, who is now a level 5 monk. And he can use extra attack, which is amazing. And also stunning strike. Amazing. And that's it. Right. Next person is Dolor, who is now level 5 warlock. We get spell slots level 3. Amazing. New Eldritch Invocation, so we don't need to ignore one of them. Unlearn, I mean. Let's see. Devil's Sight is needed. Agonizing Blast is a must-have. And now there's Thirsting Blade. You can attack twice instead of once when you take the attack action on your turn. Hell yes. So we can play melee and... ranged, yeah, that's the word. Holy hell. Okay, now I can remove Hellish Rebuke. And take what? Oh boy, we don't have Fireball because I'm a Timekeeper. Well, well, well. I will take haste. And counterspell. Yep. Done. Anything that we need to attune, so let's pick Bestia, who is now a level 5 druid. Druid. And that's it. Let's prepare the spells. Let's clear everything. I'm not really... I barely use her to cast stuff. So, Cure Wounds, Healing Word, Goodberry. Let's keep Detect Magic as well. Moonbeam is amazing. We do have invisibility and Misty Step, so we could also take Spike Growth, maybe. We can take 4 more. We do have Create Food and Daylight, which is automatically prepared. So we will take Call Lightning. So many concentration stuff. Maybe even Dispel. Might need to get rid of something. I can pick 2 more. Thunder Wave. And let's go for no idea. What should we carry with us? Maybe Flaming Sphere. We might need fire damage. Right, and last but not least, Lyra the Bard, who's now level 5 as well. Bardic Inspiration die is now d8. Font of Inspiration. You regain all your expended uses of Bardic Inspiration when you finish a short or long rest. Bloody amazing. And now we're level 5, so I can unlearn one spell. What should I pick? I think I will drop Heat Metal. Hold on. Did I buy that wand? Damn it. You know, instead of Flaming Sphere, no, Flaming Sphere is fine. Although, damn it, I want Heat Metal, cause I'm gonna drop it. Maybe I can take Flaming Sphere instead of Dispel Magic for now. Hopefully I'm not gonna regret that. So Lyra can unlearn Heat Metal. And we can take two level 3 spells. Fear, Tongues, Stinking Cloud, Dispel Magic, Bestow Curse, and Hypnotic Pattern. Don't even have damaging spells. This is technically the same. There's no reason to take Dispel Magic on you. Let's just take Fear and Stinking Cloud. Boom. We are done. We are level 5. We are scary. And we are ready to move on. See? That was almost 8 minutes. And this is why I ended the episode last time. Alright, let's see. I am not that afraid anymore to explore this area. Locked door. Guidance. Hello? Really? Don't tell me you sold it. Okay. Is there anything here? What's this? Oh, that's gonna open it or close it. Magnesium 5. There's nothing here. Right? I just picked this one, right? Yeah. It's gonna close it. At least I pressed it. But maybe you can miss this step in. And you can open it from the inside if you don't want to get stuck there forever. Probably that's why it's there. Oh yeah, we were here. Sorry, I'm losing my voice. Let me grab something to drink, so I'm gonna mute myself a bit. Alright, I'm back. With my voice, and we are also ready to move on here. What is this place? Deserted refuge. Deserted, so it's safe, right? What can I do with this? Also, we can go up, okay. We don't need that. What is this noise? I heard something. Are we? Oh, hello. No. I didn't click on it. I would like you to... identify this, please. Short bow plus one. At least you can take some ranged attacks. There's another chest here and some additional loot. Ball of lightning. Damn it, what is going on with my voice? Did I need stuff? No, I need emerald, right? What is this? Excuse me. Oh, a one-time use of chain lightning. I mean, if we can find multiple stuff from this, sure. Cast heal one per dawn. Ooh. I like the sound of that. Bunch of potions. How's the crafting going? We didn't take much time yet. Although we took a long rest and you only succeeded twice? Hello? Okay. Oh. Quick save. Moving on. Cautious. Oh. There's better be something good up here. Hmm. Let's see. Excuse me. Copper Beetle Key. Okay, we actually need that one for this. Seriously? Magnificent plate armor? How dare you? Animal friendship. I think you can use it. Charm person you can use. Magic weapon. Bard maybe? Nope. No one then. Yep. That's the wizard thing. Wizard spell.
Arcana Evo Oculus.
Dwarven plate. AC is set to 20? Hello? You serious? What's advantage on strength ability checks? Wow. No one can use that. Even if I take the feat with you, I think being a druid overrides the heavy armor effect. It would be plus 5 AC. Why are you doing this? Give me better armor for other stuff. Okay. Now we can finally figure it out if this one is actually opening the door or not. Yes, it does. You heard that? Something is here. There's gonna be a combat here. So dark. Uh-oh. Eldritch Blast against both of them. Oh yeah, because I can... Yes. Level 5. That's the... Oh, what the... Mutant Minotaur, Minotaur, Goblin Cutthroat. That's just great. Alright. This one is not. We can't even see it. Sure, let's stay there. Lyra? They are surprised. Not good. I really miss not having single target spells. Well, straight roll then, because we cannot see in the dark. 14 is a hit and we are still fine, so let's just go tiny little bit back. Which was a stupid move because they are not gonna get... never mind. Do I want to inspire someone? No. Alright, Iram. Let's finish it with that. Good job. Did he drop a torch or something? That area is lit up. Let's hide here. Oh yeah, we do have extra attack. Nice. Okay, Bestia. Oh, this thing better not bug out my game like last time. I might as well take a quick save. What should I do? What should I do? This one is still surprised, which is good. You know what? I'm gonna use an attack. Better than nothing. And we are spotted, so let's hide there. Okay. You know what? Oh, that's not gonna work. Right. Bring it on. Where's the other one? Uh-oh. Right, we are fine. We got one extra turn. Alright, Dolor. It's time. Another one. And another one. Nice. Lyra. I need your help. Advantage, sure. Critical! And let's cast Cutting Words well on you. Stay behind. D8! Ooh, 7 on D8. Iram? Please tell me that this is gonna fall that way. Is this a free action? Nice. Oh, that was the free action. Oh, damn it. Fine. I can shoot twice then. Do we have better arrows? No. I can still do... No, because that's not a monk weapon. Alright. Let's get up there with Bestia. Let's try to kill this Minotaur. Heat metal is gonna work against this guy. Stay here. Alright. Your turn, buddy. Okay, run away then. Nope. I'll show you how it's done. Yes! That's how you do it. Marshall, the warlock. I wonder if that extra attack thing is an actual feat in D&D. I do have a player's handbook somewhere in my room, but I'm not gonna check it. That's a nice homebrew. Right, we can ready ranged attack. And we can... Hold on. I can reapply the effect, haha, and hide. Come back here, you fool. Where you think you're going? Yes, I will hide. So dash all the way here. Oh, it's regenerating hit points. Uh-huh. Doesn't matter. Because I do have heat metal. I can reapply even if I don't see the target. Yeah, 10 damage. I will stay here for now. I will even take the dodge action. Still took 2 damage. Why did you run away, you fool? Do I really need to chase you down? You're gonna lead me into a trap or something? I cannot even see the map. Iram, ready a range attack. Where the heck are you? You know what? I will dash all the way here. How far did you run, you fool? God damn you. Come on, Iram, let's find him. Also, how big is this map? Oh, there you are. Why would you do this? I'll enter. Well, this is definitely not fun. Why is it a path all the way here? Was this the nest? Did we go around? What? Please tell me you can shoot him. I will also quick save, because if he's gonna get bugged, I'm gonna lose my mind. Yeah, take that critical. Come on. Hi. Let's try. That regenerate should be called degenerate. Alright, it's time to use spell slots. Yeah, why not? Here comes the bard. Oof, 15 is a miss. Well, all right, Iram. It's time to fight. Good job. Now you can take an extra attack. That's a miss. Another one. And an additional extra attack, right? No, that's not how it works. Let's use Stunning Strike with Flurry of Blows. Come on. 16 is a miss. Let's turn it off. Range attack. Oh, I turned off Stunning Strike. No, can I activate it as a reaction? Nope. Haha, that was a minus 6 from your attack. Great. Now allow me to hit you twice. Better yet, hit you thrice. Hit you 3 times, buddy. All with advantage. Stabbing time. Rest in peace, you fool. Try to waste my time. And you did well. What do you have, buddy? Money, money. Albino Minotaur head. Great axe. Well, we completed the quest, that's for sure. Please move away. Alright, let's hope that we are completely safe now. There's a way there. And I didn't completely explore that area. Are we safe here to take a short rest? Yes, we are. And I don't even need to do anything. But I can recover that heat metal. Well, of course I can't clear anything, yes. Alright. That was almost fun. Yeah, we can check out the loot later. Let's just get everything. Ha ha! Aha, indeed. What was the point of this? I don't know. I think we explored this area a bit too early. Because we don't have a quest yet. Go here. Well, we had one. To get inside, but that was it. But there should be like another opening then. Because I completed the quest and I thought this is a different area. Yeah, the Giant's Camp, and there should be like another one. Oh, I'm so tired of sneaking. Aha!
Natura Devo Veribe.
Nice. Oh. Mining white, huh? Seems like a safe area. Yep, it's a dead end, but we can farm materials here. Okay, so there was nothing here. I believe there was another area there. Let's make some light. Oh, no, 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 no. Guidance?
Natura Devo Veribe.
Is this trapped as well? Good job. Let's get that guidance going on again.
Devo, Veribe.
Hello. What are you doing? Well, that happened. But this is why we have potions. Right. Primed heavy crossbow. Hexagonal ring, that's... That looks unique. Ring of fire resistance. Ooh. Fire damage is halved. You need to be more tankier. Thank you. Let's see. great X, X, or great X, blah, blah, blah. Nothing special. Recipes. Ooh, that looks unique. Scroll of Jump. I believe you can cast that. We already know about that one. Oh, look. More stuff for the druid. Take it all. I don't need undetox, and you might need. Of course, that's too heavy. Why? You should be the one poisoning your weapons. Okay, nothing else for now. Let's go together, team. And here we fought the orcs. That's it? Looks like we're done here. But wait, entrance to the giant's camp, campfire, nest, mining vein, vein, no, that's vein, Minotaur crossing, yeah. Oh, there's still a path that way. Oh, this is so confusing. You know what? Wait. Yeah, there's no path there, right? Back here. And go this way. Phew! This place. So you don't really need to carry that one. Use it like this. Right, let's be cautious. There might be another encounter here. Oh no. We are fine, and this is the other exit. Well, entrance. Wait, but we only found one key. Okay, maybe the other one is somewhere else then. Alright, we can focus on the outpost then. Whew. Ah. I was being too cautious here. Back to the valley. All right, let's visit our friends here. So we can earn some money. Wait, we do have new crafting materials as well. We can also craft... excuse me. I'm talking here. So, heavy crossbow of accuracy. Why would I craft this? Only Dolor can use it, but Dolor has Eldritch Blast, which beats every single attack that he can make with ranged attacks. But we could make this one Hide Armor of the Wilderness. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Boots of Firewalking. Oh, come on now. Why do you give me recipes for something which I cannot make yet? Game? Let's see. Do you sell any of those materials? Oh, wait. He does. Primordial lava, blah, blah, blah. Tiger Drake skills. Serpentine. Serpentine, lava, Drake. Serpentine. I forgot the icon, damn it. Lava. Only one? Drake. Serpentine, there we go. Or serpentine, I don't know. Oh wait, it's serpentinite. Serpentinite? Serpentinite? This language, come on. Why would you sound different? Alright, let's sell some stuff. Tell me. I don't think I will craft any of these. No. Nope, nope. Such a cool armor, but nope. Hey, at least we're gonna get some money for it. Do I need each? I don't think we will need this amount. Let's keep it. Cannot be sold, then why can I sell it? On the 8, 2d8, 4, 1d4. I'm not using poison. I'm not gonna cast these. Okay, maybe Dark Vision. Maybe jump. Let's see. Do you sell primed hide armor? You already have a plus one though. Ah, 1 second. Crafting. Hide armor of the wilderness. Well, this looks different. AC to 13. Ability to speak slang. I should focus on making these or studded leather, but scale. I wanna craft this though. It's also cheap. Just 10 gold. Right, crafting. You are making progress. Boom. Let's look at this stuff again. Good. All right. Next up is going to the... old runes. I believe these can regenerate after one day. Let's see, can I put the key here?
This beetle item seems to fit in the slot.
Nice.
I guess we need another one.
That's also true. I like the fact that it's also voiced. But let's exit and look around. Alright, we are back on the world map, travel map. But before I move to anything anywhere else. There's a swamp. Love it. We do have. Yeah, we need to go to the swamp. We need to go to the swamp. We need to go to the outpost. We need to go back to the city and find another key. Where are we? We are in the valley, so we will move back to the city. Talk with Rose. Scratch that. Let's just go straight for Yarty's outpost. But not in this episode, so thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Take care and have a nice day, and let's find out what I'm gonna do next. See ya!